It is like so beautiful outside. It's like 68 degrees and it's burning up in there, and there's a million people in there. So I'm waiting for my daughter to get out of the mall because she had met her friends. But I'll show you what I got.
This, it's like a, I don't know, I'm all about black and white these days, but it's like a cover up. Normally $109, and I ended up spending $27 for it, which is expensive for me because I buy a good roll from Live, so I splurge. And yeah, so that's what I got myself. And my little girl got the North Face fuzzy jacket, which her daddy gave her money. In the gray. And what's excited, huh? Oh boy. Has no style whatsoever. It's like everybody in the world wears these. And what else did we get for her? She got this sweater, which is the same brand as my sweater. Good job, Aisha. And it kind of has these zips at the bottom. That's pretty. That was on sale as well. We got that for $26. Down from, let's see. I don't know, it was like $50-something, which is pretty amazing. And then I got her some Converse, but she didn't like them, of course. She doesn't like anything else, but so we exchanged them, and then she got these. So, just gotta put these on a tree. You gotta put them under the tree. What wheelchair? Fondue fries. If you ain't tried it,
then you are missing out.
I'm missing out, honey. Yes, Lord. Make an item. You gotta get it. You gotta buy some. Oh, you gotta try them. Bacon, cheese, and fries? Yes.
Chocolate mint magic. Miss Princess. What is Miss Princess?
It's a strawberry cake with cream cheese frosting.
Oh. Gingerbread star. Water over here.
Snowmans and Christmas trees. Carrot cake. And then.
Well, there's no difference between gluten free and regular.
Oh, there's it. What is gluten exactly?
It's barley and rye.
Oh.
So it's everything ever created. Mm. But it's more, it's from, mainly we make that to people who can't eat gluten.
Oh.
Really all it does, gluten basically helps keep it together.
Oh.
Like, so it falls apart a little easier, mm-hmm. but it is more moist and more fluffy because it doesn't have any of that extra stuff in it. And it's actually a lot more healthy for you.
Oh.
There's zero taste difference.
Oh.
It's just if you prefer fluffy, moist, and fluffy like this.
Cool. Red velvet. Yeah. What are you gonna get? I think I'm gonna be a Miss Princess today.
No, I have a buy one, get one free.
Okay, what other cupcake? Sorry. You're fine. yes, they are made here. And they're made here every day. But if you're asking if I personally make them, no.